If x equals to 4 and y equals to 2, then x plus y in brackets to the power of 2 equals to how much? Well, because we have brackets here, that means that the 2 applies to everything that's in the brackets. So this is going to be the brackets multiplied by themselves 2 times. So it's x plus y times x plus y. So now we know what the values are, so we can substitute them in and figure this out. X is 4, y is 2. So 4 plus 2 is 6. So the answer here is going to be 36, and so C is our answer.